All right, this is another one off the new album. This is a Bill Monroe fiddle tune. Bill Monroe was the father of bluegrass. And he wrote this song in the 60s. It's called Virginia, Darling. It's an instrumental, so goat boy, you don't have to remember any words from this one.
How long we got left? Oh, no one cared yet. The crowd always yell out 10 more and the people on the side always go, no idea.